The Motepe family, in partnership with companies and organizations that they are associated with, have pledged 1 billion rands to assist with the current coronavirus or COVID-19 pandemic and its related challenges that are confronting South Africa and the African continent. These companies and organizations are Motepe Foundation, Sanlam, African Rainbow Capital, African Rainbow Minerals, and others. The founder and chairman of the Motepe Foundation, Dr. Patrice Motepe, said, "Several hundred million rands will immediately be made available with the primary objective of saving lives and slowing and restraining the spread of the coronavirus. We are purchasing sanitizers, disinfectants, personal protective equipment, or PPEs, and are in discussions with government, health workers, and other stakeholders to assist with acquiring other equipment and making resources available, which are essential for dealing with the coronavirus pandemic.